guys, I'm just videoing this sightseeing helicopter. It's about to take off. Thought that would be really cool to show you. So it's just loaded with passengers, just getting ready to take off now at Rotorua Lake, or Lake Rotorua. Beautiful day here today, about 16 degrees, but it's a lot less windy than it was yesterday, so I thought I'd come down on a nice Sunday morning and sunshine, see the swans and the ducks, and just enjoy the beautiful view. There's some people there on the paddle boat, so I definitely would come back here in summer and do the paddle boat. I think it's a bit too cold out there at the moment. And the girl that's on there is just playing on her phone. I mean, what's the point of that? You should be enjoying the nature. Anyway, come on, helicopter, let's take off. But the pilot's getting in, so we're ready to go. Come on. It's really hard to see. I hope you can see it, because I'm directly facing the sun. Really nice to do a helicopter sightseeing tour, and I'll have to look into it the next time I come, see how much it is and see if I can do it, because I have only been on a helicopter once in New York, and it was like it took me years to build up to going on one, and then when I was on it I absolutely loved it, so I'd love to go on the one, on another one again. So come on, Mr. Helicopter. Start again when it starts taking off. Hey guys, I missed this seaplane taking off, but hopefully you can see it and hear it. That would be a cool thing to do. The helicopter still hasn't taken off. I'll be here all day if the helicopter doesn't take off. I mean, sorry, I can't speak this morning. I meant to say, I'll probably be here filming a lot. No, what was I going to say? I can't remember now. I said the helicopter's probably seen my camera pointing at it and decided, oh, I won't go until she puts the camera down. So many cute little ducklings. And the black swans are beautiful. Really, really pretty. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I can't really see it through my camera, but it's building up. Here we go. Lift off.